Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore. This is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.